Right, the camera's going to be horrible. That camera, this camera's going to be horrible. That camera's going to be horrible because I've set nothing up. So, don't know what the stream's going to be like. Don't know what the quality's going to be like. I don't know what the sound's going to be like. Blah, blah, blah. Hashtag mega awesome ultimate blame streak. I was downstairs just finishing off a little bit of stuff in the kitchen. And then I looked at the clock and realised it was 8 o'clock. I went, hang on a sec, I'm sure I was going to do a live stream today. So if the camera's a little bit jaggery, I am sorry. Sorry. So what I will do, I'm going to do this while I'm on stream. I'm going to attempt to do what I do to clean up and stop the jagginess, at least on the main camera. Oh dear, oh dear. Good morning, welcome, 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 Sprites, to the Retro Rescue. My name is Austin, and we had quite a storm last night. The wind was everywhere, it was going mental. So I was outside this morning fixing fences and stuff like that outside. So, small timey wonderful, what is up? Oh, so good, thank you for hanging around and being patient. Oh, hashtag blame streak, I was late like never before today. So, while we sort this out, let's put some music on. Who knows what one it's going to be. Not that one. Let's choose a different one. Right, let's see if we can sort out the these camera kind of bits, the autofocus and stuff like that. So I'll do what I usually do. I'm now going to deactivate the camera. Okay, and I'm going to reactivate the camera. It's going to be really dark, which is normal. That's okay. Let me turn down the desktop music. No, can't turn down the desktop music at the moment. Oh, you can't hear it anyway. No, you can. There you go. These are all parts of, if you watch my how to setting up a double R live stream, you'll see what I'm doing. So let's just take that down by one. All right, do that. Take it down by one. No, that's too dark. Do that, do that. Deactivate the camera again. And then reactivate the camera again. And then we've got better quality. There you go. So that should sort that out. I do all of this normally before I go online, so so you don't normally get to see all of the utter rubbish going on. So, but you'll see all of that if you watch the setting up a live stream thing. So, wow, there's been snowing here in the States. Nice! We'd love a bit of snow, actually. A bit of snow would be pretty cool, actually. But, well, Super Boo! Oh, it's not Super Boo. Super Saiyan. Wow. Oh, it's early. Good morning. How you doing? Cue music. Yeah. How you doing? Oh, hey, Super Saiyan. Good to have you in here, man. Nice. Oh dear, oh dear. I'm really out of sorts. I'm totally unprepared. You notice that even the thumbnail still has a question mark on it. I have not chosen what I'm playing today, so we're gonna have to really, really kind of slum it today. So we're going to put something on. We've only got just coming up to 45 minutes left before I actually have to start some work. There you go. There's James Copeland. In answer to your question, my son, I realised downstairs in my kitchen that I hadn't, it was like, oh no, it's past 8 o'clock. I'm supposed to be doing it. Ah! So cue Star Wars music. I haven't got any Star Wars music easy to cue, but then I would say I have to be careful, not for copyright strikes, but for content claims. But I'm going to get that on the piece of music that was right at the start anyway, which is the older... Well, I'm going to get it anyway, so look, where is it? This piece. Yeah, that piece of music. I always get a copyright claim for that one, but I don't mind because I'm not monetized yet. If that ever happens, then I will start doing my own, putting my own music to everything. But while I don't have to, I'm going to use what's there. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Why reinvent the wheel? All those kind of things. But yes, James, I was downstairs in my kitchen fixing fences after a storm that we had last night. Wow, was that wind was horrendous, wasn't it? I mean, it superseded my wind that I usually have at night, you know. But no, I had to fix the fence out the back and all sorts of stuff. So then I looked at the clock after putting stuff into the dishwasher and then realized what time it was. Ah, so anyway, here I am. We're here, we're good, we're live, just about. This camera seems to work, so yay. I didn't get a chance to put on the timing. Super. It's going all right, Mr. Stalgood. You know, obviously I'm concentrating more on the music and other work at the moment. So, you know, but a good wake up routine is get up. It gets me going. If I play a game, speak to some of you guys, you know, it sets me up quite nicely for the day, you know. So I'm either going to, I know the copyright, the whole DMCA stuff and all that copyright stuff. It's even getting even worse here in the UK at the moment. But it just sets me up for a good day. And I'm probably going to do a breakfast stream, not every morning. It's probably going to be on a Monday morning, 8 a.m. GMT, and a Thursday. But I'm doing it Wednesday because I'd already advertised it, but then I nearly quickly come up and went, oh, I better just swap it over and change it because I'm not ready. And I thought, no, let's just go it on. You guys know me. You know, I think we're all friends enough that if I come on and the camera ain't right and the sound ain't right, one, you guys will tell me. Two, you guys are used to it by now. So, weather not bad. Oh, really? Weather got bad in the last few days. Even felt that wind up in the Midlands. Now, are you talking about the wind outside or my wind? Because I've every night, without fail, there'd be wind. You know, and the, you know, the bed sheets are like levitating 10 foot above the bed because of my wind. Anyway, enough of that. Right. So, like I say, I'm caught on the hop. Nothing is prepared. Let me grab some water. I haven't even got a tea. But got water, Aqua Pura. That's always good for you. Well, it's not Aqua Pura. Not sponsored by Glacian. Smart. This is smart. Ah, this is definitely, look. Smart water. This is smart water. You know, forget your smartphones, smart TVs. Smart water. You know, it's that smart that it makes its way to your mouth when you're not thinking about it. Smart water. Seriously. Anyway. Right, sorry for those of you that don't like cracking knuckles. I'm not a particular fan, but I do it all the time. Right, what are we going to play? Oh dear, I'm totally unprepared. And for some reason my hard drive doesn't appear to be running, unless it is and it's just not showing. Let's have a look. No, the hard drive that should be running isn't running. Okay, well that's not helpful. Let's unplug it and plug it back in again. Let's see. Ah, dear. This is, the whole stream's going to be like this. So, anyway, but, I mean, it's Wednesday. How's your week going? We're midweek now. If you're at the end of your day, how was your day? If you're at the beginning of the day, what have you got coming up? You know, how's your week been? Let's just follow these up. Well, this is beautiful music, isn't it? This is very beautiful music. Let's see if we can get it. All right, so the 4 terabyte is now found. Choices for memory cards. Well, that's great. I want to see. That's the one I want to see. Thank you very much. Yes. So today we're going to run. We're going to use Hyperspin today instead. So what are we going to play? Woo! All right. Is it going to work? Yay! There we go. All right. Let's turn this music off. Because now we've got our Hyperspin on. We're gonna get our Hyperspin on. Because this is going to be the easiest way to find a game and get it set up quickly. So he says. So, right. So what do we want to do? Do we want to do Dreamcast? Let's change the old camera. Whoop, there we go. What are we going to do today? We've got a pick of quite a few different things. So what about Sega Saturn? Let's see if this actually works today. Let's have a look. What should we play? Who remembers a Sega Saturn game? I'm looking out for you. What we got here? Makes feel smarter, but does not make you. Well, it would be if this smart water would be smart water if it isn't the fact that I'm using the bottle and I've actually got the water that's in it is actually out of the bathroom tap. So we got busier from yesterday. Good. Yeah. My friend there, James Copeland, he runs a... Actually, go on in. While we've got some peeps on, I'll tell you what, James, because I love you, let's see if we can find... go on to the Facebook. Now, I do believe it should be Wildlife OA. Is that right? Is that right? I got to get right. I don't know. I can't. Wildlife. Well, it's Not wildlife, is it? Is it wildlife? I can't remember. Dude, wildlife of adventures, I think it is. But it's finding the, my friend runs a YouTube channel. I can't remember what he's got subscriber-wise and all that. Actually, it might be easier if I find it on Facebook, actually. So, sorry, I know what you're seeing is not very interesting because I don't want to bring up anything that I haven't got. Let's find my Facebook. And hopefully it's not going to ask me to sign in and be all irritating like it usually does. Groups, pages. Come on. Hashtag blame streak. That's my pages. Ugh. Where is it? It's not even on there. Oh, come on. This is so stupid. Wildlife. I'm sure it's Wildlife OA, wasn't it? Wildlife OA? Dude, you're going to have to help me out. What is it called? Oh, dear. It's finding everything but the pages that I like. So stupid. Wildlife, yeah, that's the one. Is that the one? Mind you, I'm probably looking for a picture that he might have changed. Ah, there it is. Boom. You've changed your icon. That's why I couldn't find you. Right, here we go. So look, if I go onto here. Right, there you go. This is Wildlife of Adventures. Whoa. Right. This is my mate there. He's in the chat, James Copeland. So yeah. He does wildlife photography and all sorts of stuff. And he's actually... Oh, look at that. Oh, right. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, it might be... Yeah, look, we've got a petition here. All right. Do you know what? Even if you don't know what's going on, I'm going to put this in... Even if you put this in the chat, right? If you don't mind... It's a long old link. It's probably not going to... It's not going to let me put it in because the link is far too long. All right, so we won't be doing that then. All right. Oink. Yoink. Right. Okay. Yeah, I want to sign a petition, but anyway, whatever. So yeah, he does a lot of wildlife stuff, and it might be worth you checking him out. There you go, wildlife. If it will let me, are you going to let me copy that? No, you're not going to let me copy that. Oh, YouTube, Facebook, and all that lot. You are so annoying. All right, okay. Blip, 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 blip. I think that went in. There you go, Wildlife Adventures. Find him on Facebook, and then he's got a YouTube channel. He's going to be doing something down the old a local river very, very soon, and he's going to be taking photographs and all sorts of stuff down there. But going to be kayaking down one of our local rivers, and yeah, there's going to be loads of stuff on him. There's more information to come on that one. But if you'd like to check him out, it's worth just going on there, giving a link, and please get that. Read that petition and sign it, because we want to conserve our badges. He does a lot of stuff to do with badges. But you will find out more. I don't want to go into it, because that's not what this channel's about. But you need to check him out. And he's a very, 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 very good friend of mine. So, anyway, we're here to play games. Let's see if we can find something. Ooh, House of the Dead. Didn't mean to stop on there. Right, let's carry on. What we got? Saturn Games. What have we played Saturn Games-wise? See, I'm totally... confuzzled today. Loaded. Oh, anybody remember Loaded? Remember that one? Oh, that's a great game, Loaded. Oh, go on. Let's see if Loaded works. So, how do you doing? Hey, Superboo, how are you? How's it going, buddy? I was really late to this stream, and I'm completely unprepared in every single way. What's this? YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming. As such, viewers are experiencing buffering. Oh, it's nice that it puts up that kind of thing. If you are experiencing any problems, I am sorry. But we're doing the best we can. So, shut up, YouTube. Shut up, big time. Right, hopefully this is going to work. I'm not sure, because I haven't used this one for a while. So, obviously, I don't know whether the controller, because I'm using an Xbox 360 controller in my PC. So, this may work, this may not. So we'll have a look. So yeah, King of Fighters is another one. Yeah, King of Fighters is awesome. I remember this game though. Insert keycard. Yeah. Zeus the Greedy Husky. Hello. How are you doing? Thanks for coming in, or stopping and popping as I call it. Yeah. How is it going? I'm doing well. Right. Oh, now the Xbox controller is flashing. As if to tell me that it's not connected, but it is because I'm pressing buttons. William Armstrong, what is up? How you doing? Yet another sprite in here. I hope you're not. I hope you're not. No one's experiencing problems. Right. Okay. Yeah. No, it seems to be working. Right. Let's check out the options. I do. Right. So players are boring. How many lives? We can have as many lives, as many continues, because we're going to need them, because if you've watched my, if you've ever watched my game streams before, you know that I suck. Oh yeah, that's right. What we got? Mama. Slow speed, but good armor. Fwank. Good armor again. Bouncer. Who else we got? Captain Hands, Butch, and Vox. So she's going to be fast, light armor, weapon flail. So what we've got, fast and medium, moderate, moderate. Let's go with him. Something in the middle is always good. Oh dear. Hopefully the sound volumes and stuff are okay with you. Please let me know if you are, if you are experiencing problems. Excuse me. There you go, this is what I'm talking about, my wind. See, now it's getting light out there. I had to use like a head-mounted lamp to see what I was doing out there. Ah, that's right, I remember this piece of music. Oh, yeah, sweet. So, we've got a fire button set up, yep. I don't know what... I think that's a special attack. All right, and that zooms in, that zooms out. Oh, there you go, excellent, right. Yeah, anybody remember Alien Breed? It's a bit like that. Alright, have I got a button that opens doors? I don't know what that's supposed to be. Right, so I obviously need a key card. Either that or I'm just being stupid. Oh, look. Alright, I can't open the door there. Alright, so am I missing something? I think... Ah, yellow key card. There you go. Sorry, yellow. There you go. Alright, now we're going. Yeah, it's a, quite a... I love this music. I remember this music. It's so cool. Now, is there a button that allows me to... face one direction while I'm firing? No. That's a surprise that it doesn't have that. And it doesn't lock when you so it means you get hit a lot. Anybody remember this? I used to play this on the PS1 or PlayStation. I don't like calling it PS1. Oh, I definitely died. Yeah, I feel like there should be a button that allows you to lock your player facing a direction. I'm sure there was one. Because it's really hard to just go into a direction. I used to love those explosions. I think they're really cool. Okay, what are you doing here? Health. Where is my health bar? I don't even know where my health bar is. Say hello to my little friend. Was me and Cam were watching a program about music scores and stuff like that, music through movie music through the times we were on 70s. Of course, it had Godfather. Green card. Yeah, I've got a green card. It doesn't go anywhere. Yeah, widow. Hey, this is cool. I'm happy with this. This is a good choice. I'm happy with this. Although sometimes that kind of way the 3D, isometric 3D works on this game can make some people feel quite sick. But this is one of those really nice running guns. I like the fact that it's a two-player game. Look at that. Those explosions are so cool. Alright, so let's pause. Let's just read this. So I'm going to read. Everything is really slow for me right now. I'm not sure if it's my internet or if it's my laptop. Well, YouTube stopped moaning about any issues now. I might be interacting too much. I don't think you can ever interact too much. I don't think. So, where's my health meter? Anybody got an idea? I'm guessing it's supposed to be up there where you've got that map. So, alright, so is that, that's a door I haven't done yet. So, it's yellow when I've done it. Right, that's cool. That's good to know. Right, so I've done everything up there, so now we've got to go down here. Brilliant. The map is very helpful. Right, so I've done that room. So I've got this room, which is a blue key. There's a blue key. We've only got green. Here we go. I'm guessing somewhere around one of these doors there'll be a key that is blue. That's a red. That's a green. Just fire. Fire, 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 fire. There you go. Oh, no. Oh, I forgot. I didn't see that. I do feel there should be a... There's probably a couple more of those. Yeah, more than likely. Run for your life, boy. Fire, 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 fire. Anybody remember that? I am the great Cornholio. Out of the way. Coming through. Do you know what? I'd love them to do a version more than blast processing. Yeah! I am a Sega fanboy, so I can pick up a Sega game and be happy. Or a game that I used to have on my Segas. One thing I want to do, as much as people absolutely despise it, I want to do a thing at some point on the PS1 Classic. Because I've got a USB stick in it, which is really cool. Which means I can put whatever games I want on it. No modding involved, just the right USB stick in port 2 and you're done. Key card! Hell, people! Do me a favour and just... Christian channel, die. So, it's supposed to be... Oh, I love this game. I'm really into this. And the fact that it's working... Hyperspin is a great thing to have, but sometimes it... Oh, go away. Oh, that got me. Sometimes it doesn't work quite right. Right, so this is a green. But apparently I haven't done that room. Alright, well I have now. Right, so this is a blue one here, isn't it? No, this is red, so we can't go that way. No, it's a blue down here, was it? No, that's the red, so the green's the other way. Blah, 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 blah. Hello. Anything? No. Always best to shoot first, ask questions later. Oh, this is a big room. Died a bit there. Oh, this is a huge room. Yeah, I took that for granted. I just don't know where my energy is, my energy bar. It's quite hard to face these things to destroy them, I must admit. Oh, hang on. I'm really, really sorry. We've also got the gas man coming today. So if you could please just hang for just a few seconds. If I can find the right thing, I will be right back. Oh, I can't find my videos. Where are my videos? Right, I will be right back. Enjoy this message, if I can find it. Oh, yeah, and if he does come in, this is for... I don't know. All right. going to be one of those days today, I'm afraid. It is busy, 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 busy. So, yeah, because we got the guys. Jacobs, what's up? Okay, so, yeah, no problems other than the fact that everything's going wrong. Yeah, yeah, no, we've got our gas is being turned off today. Not because we ain't paid our bill, haha. But because the main gas line pipes are all being replaced. So I've blasted the heating in this house like you wouldn't believe today. So I don't freeze up. Oh, how did that come up? Ah, that button changes from map to the health bar. Now I know. Brilliant. Always good to know. That's the only problem when you're not playing on the actual hardware. Is means you haven't got the disc in front of you. But this does make things a lot easier. I don't know why though. I could have sworn there was a way of firing and holding your gun in one position. I could have sworn there was. Oh well, but at least we know what that is. So yeah, we can find out where we have and haven't gone. So that's good. Oh, how you doing, Jacobs? And just in case you're wondering, I was the one playing Fortnite yesterday on a computer I was testing. I've got another one downstairs that I've got to benchmark today, so I will be on Fortnite again. Because I've been benchmarking using Fortnite, because it's one of the games that everybody wants to play, I must admit, I'm actually starting to like it again. But you're playing on Switch, aren't you? I didn't know you had a Switch. So, yeah. I love the fact that it's multi, cross-platform. I mean, honestly, when people do that, they've got it right. Because it means everybody can play. The whole point is having a player base, a community. So, what is up, John? Intrigue Gaming in the house. Hashtag gameplay, hashtag Blame Street. What? My gameplay is not that bad today. Even though I've died a few times, I don't even know how many lives I've got left. How you doing, buddy? Oh! Gameplay, camera works better. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thanks, Jax. Appreciate it. I was saying gameplay. Nothing wrong with my gameplay. Oh, I haven't put the gameplay on. Sorry, buddy. Thank you. What is up, guy? Man, how are you doing? Oh, dear, dear. Yeah, I'm only still getting into this at the moment. I'll tell you, one of the things I'm still finding difficult is I've actually been sleeping quite well in the fact that I've been going to bed at decent times. Problem is, it means I miss everybody's streams, so I get to watch them, but I don't get to watch them live. So I've been watching all of your indie Switch game streams, which have been great fun. Please make sure if a moderator's in the house, they are an absolute. I mean, there's everybody that's in here right now. There's not one person you shouldn't be subscribed to because they're all super super cool. Everyone here, even me, my typing is off today. That's all right, mate, my typing's always off, don't you worry about it. Right, have a look at the map. Let's go down. I don't know where this is going. I probably would have been better off going up first. Seem to be collecting a lot of things, but there's nobody down at the fight. I like clearing an area. See, that's a big old area. I usually like clearing an area before I move to the next, but these areas seem quite big. Let's just blow that up because there might be something there to have. Is there something there to be have? See, if you don't collect it, I don't know what's debris and what's look at that. That's clever. I love it. Just chilling. Absolutely chilling at work. This is loaded on the. On the Sega Saturn. This is actually on my because I started my stream late because we had quite a storm last night and I was fixing the fence. So and then I went down to my kitchen and realised I hadn't started my stream because I was doing one today. I was like, ah! So I didn't have time to set anything up because nothing is ever set up anymore. Not like it used to be. And obviously I got rid of so much as well because studio comes first. So this is actually on my PC. This is on my Hyperspin drive, but this is loaded for the Sega Saturn. All right, we've been there. That's where we came in. So that's. So yes, it's emulated. Ah, but it's still the game. So all I care about right now is playing the games. And I must admit, when I'm here in the studio, it makes things so much easier to be able to just... I've got so much more room, it's so much easier to do it this way. Right, oh, this looks like an armory. Have me some blood, but I actually really like this. I'd love them to remake this. But that's what I really want. I really want them to do is I want them to remake Super Smash TV, because it's basically like this, but this is almost that. You know, same kind of like run and gun isometric 3D kind of job. So it works. Works for me. I don't know. This is a sort of game I could really get into. A game called Lovers Sega Saturn. Thank you very much, Small Tummy. I appreciate that. I know I said it, but I really do appreciate it. So I've got to keep an eye out for the doorbell.
No, I'm going to keep an eye out for the doorbell.
Doi. Oh, what am I firing at? I thought they were peoples. Always wear your glasses, kids. I am now, for gaming, I now have to wear my reading glasses, even at this distance. I've only noticed this week. I tell you what, James, my eyes are really bad. I just died. Continue? Yeah. As long as I continue from exactly where I was, then it's fine. Whoa, the size of that thing. Whoa. I think I've got like a special, but I don't know what the special is and how you get it going, I'll tell you. I'm using a controller because obviously I'm on the PC, so I'm using an Xbox 360 controller. Wired, because I just prefer, I get better performance. And Hyperspeed doesn't like wireless controllers very much. You can use them, but it's a bit awkward to set up. And I have been trying, not that anybody from Arcade Systems or Hyperspin people are ever watching this, but I have certain emulators that are not running the way they should on Hyperspin, and trying to get them, they say, oh yeah, if you put in this code and join me on this thing, we'll come in and we'll log into your computer and we'll deal with it. And I've never once been able to get it in the whole time I've been using this. So support from the guys from Arcade System is not good. But their deals on the Hyperspin drives are really good. Do you? But you're only, what is it, 12? You surely shouldn't have bad eyes. Right, have I been in here? Nope. Well, I suppose you can have bad eyes at any age, you know, but... He has bad eyes. And all these people complain, yeah, we got bad eyes. And then what are they doing? Playing video games. That's what we do when we have bad eyes. We play video games. Hey, people. I know this is your bedroom, but whatever. What happens if I blow up your bed? Do I get anything? Have you seen that? Like a bed explodes into a pile of, like, into a massive flame. It's amazing. It's quite funny, really. Ka-ching, ka-ching, ka-ching. Good Christian boy. Die, 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 die. Right, okay. We'll come back to there. Hey! How are you sleeping? Cool. I still swear there was a button to make you face one way. Well, that's real... Do you know what? I know that's like really awful looking, but I love the way it moves though. See, it moves better than it looks. But I actually like this look. Twisted Metal, I mean, this is the way 3D was, you know, in that you know, like PS1. I hate calling it PS1. The original PlayStation and stuff like that, you know? My Hyperkin Genesis USB controller got... Oh, really? Oh, dear. Yeah, see, I've got the Genesis, or Mega Drive Mini, as it's called here in the UK. But I haven't used it yet. I need to take your glasses off when you sleep. Wow, I can't wear... I've got three pairs of glasses. Distance, reading, and close-up. Distance, mid-distance for computers, and close-up. But what I really should be wearing, while I'm playing, I always forget to use them. When I'm playing games, if I can find them, I'd probably have to give them a clean, because I don't use them. Which is stupid. Are these. Now, they're not cheap. These were about... between 80 and 100 UK. And these are my Vapor Onyx gaming glasses. Oh, and what they do, they're not prescription. You can get some prescription. They're way more expensive. But these ones, they cut out the blue light. Now, obviously, they add a yellow tinge, as you can see. You can see a yellow tinge as I put it there. But they do a bit of correction, you notice. If you look at the that base there, they do a bit of correction visually. So, and I'll tell you what, they're actually really, really good. Oh, as he drops his controller, just as well it's wired. So, let's go back into it. So they add a bit of a yellow tinge, but they're really, really good. You've got 30-20. How can you have 30-20? I thought the whole point was 20-20. You know, the 20 millimeters by 20 meters. Didn't know you had, I didn't know if there was such a thing as 30. But anyway, okay, let's go back to that. All right. Right, okay, map. Where haven't we been? We haven't been here. Whoa, they're just lining up to be killed. Need to keep an eye on what I'm doing. Right, just checking there to make sure I've got the gameplay up. See, double vertically. All right, that's pretty good. Mind you, for doing what you're doing, I mean, in one sense, you know, surely, you know, when you play a video game, and, you know, you could always mention this to anybody, you know, if they ever moan at you for, like, you shouldn't play video games anymore. In your job, you're always looking at screens, aren't you? Although they're, I don't know, they're probably full colour now, but they used to all be monochromatic, didn't they? You know, when you're watching flight directions and stuff like that. So I'm guessing this is, when you're playing a video game, you could call it training. Couldn't you? You know, it's like, no, I'm just training because obviously I work with these screens and I've got to keep an eye on them and monitor what all these planes are doing. If it probably fine. If it wasn't for Intrigue Gaming there, Mr. John Talbot, sir, you've got to check out his channel. He's got an amazing channel and he's got an amazing daughter, which is hilarious when Bubble Girl's on there. And, red card. And, yeah. If you're going on holiday or something and your plane is still in the air, you can thank Mr. John Talbot. So, yeah, see, that is the thing. This is good for gaming, but I'm trying to read the chat and I can't read none of it. Always wear your glasses, kid. You can get a lens that goes over the top, but that just looks kind of stupid. But yeah, now that's made it so it doesn't work. So we got 40-20. See you later, Retro. No worries, Zio. Thanks for coming in, buddy. I really, really appreciate it. God bless you. Catch you later. I'm meant to wear glasses while using a computer and TV. Ah, well, James. I bet you don't. I don't think I've ever even seen you wear glasses. Right, where are we on the map? What have we and haven't we done? So we can't move the map around, right? Okay, so we've done all in here. So obviously we've got the red card. We've just got to find that red door. Boom, boom. I do love this music. So it's very simple. Oh, right. There's something that doesn't look like we've done. Ah, right. That's obviously where we've got to go. I always get a headache and my eyes strain. Yeah, well, I'll tell you what. If you don't normally wear glasses but you get a headache using a computer, it's worth spending out the up to £100 on these. Like I say, these are the... I'm pretty sure these... I've got to double check. But, yeah. These are the Vapor... Onyx Gunnar Vapor Onyx. So Gunnar G-U-N-A-R Gunnar Vapor Vapor Onyx. That's right. I knew there was another word in there, but I couldn't remember what it was. But yeah, Gunnar Vapor. Right, I think this is where we came through. I could be completely wrong. There was a door up there that we hadn't been in yet. Let's just check out what we got down here. This is a red door. Right. So I'm guessing this is a red door. Right. This is where it all goes completely pear-shaped now. Oh, where were you hiding, man? Oh, I love this. Yeah, they can. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Ooh. This is quite a big room, this. Oh, they're standing their ground. Don't know why you're doing that. Oh, that's why. I don't know what the skulls do. I can't remember what these pickups do. It's been a long time. This is a big old room. That's probably the exit. And you need a blue, red card key to get in here, but you need a blue card key. Oh, they're taking their time. We're probably at this rate. I like this level. I really like this. I really hope they. I'd love this. This is a game that needs to be on the Switch. And about you, Intrigue, this is a Switch game right here. So easily. Especially the fact that, you know, you can have two player. So if I'd have had any inkling I was playing this today, I'd have gone, James, get here this morning and we'll play this. Great two player game. Not that you can play it online. Right, let's do this room. Hello. I know this is your dinner. I know you're having dinner, but sorry. Meow, 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 meow. Hello, people. Thank you. Next. But yeah, if anybody remembers Alien Breed back in the day on the Amiga, Amiga 1200, absolutely game. I've got absolutely great game. I love that game. Games like this, I always have a soft spot for because they're just so fun. I mean, in a way, one that I was playing a while back. I want to play. Me and Sean were playing Baldur's Gate. Absolutely brilliant. So there's more down there. I don't know. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's more down there, and yet we're doing something else. This is where we find it won't load the next level or something, or something's not quite right. Because, yeah. See, issues with emulators. Doesn't look like it's loading anything, does it? No, I think that might be it. I mean, we're 10 minutes to finish anyway, but it's not the point. Yep, there you go. Issues with emulators. First level might load up, but then when it's got to load up the next part that should be on the disc, this is the kind of thing that you can have. So, yeah. I'll go back to this screen. Wah, 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 wah. Well, we need to end anyway, but it might be something to do with me. This, yeah, so I've just game overed and gone back in there, so more than likely that hasn't saved. So what I'll do is while I'm sitting here I will check out and see if it's saved anything automatically and whether I can just load in back into the game. So yeah, that's the kind of thing that goes wrong. Okay, here we go. Jacobs apparently has gone live. Ants in a jar. I have no idea what that is. Jacobs, what's that all like? What's ants in a jar all about? I'm really, really, I am in. Well, John Talbot is intrigued, but I am now intrigued as well. I'm intrigued to know what that means. Yeah, it works, but okay. So it'd be interesting to know what he's doing. What's young Jacobs up to? Let's have a look. Do. Why can't I go to his channel? Why won't you let me go to his channel, YouTube? I think it works differently there. I think I have to do things differently. So, yeah, okay, let's have a look. Jacobs, there he is. Subscribed, yeah, and the bells have hit, so live ants in a jar. Okay, I'm not quite sure what this is about. Let's have a look, shall we? So this is Jacobs. All right, so he's got ants in a jar. Can you see this? No, you can't see this. Why is it not showing? I've noticed this has happened to a few people recently trying to use Chrome on their thing. There you go. So this is ants in a jar. This is what Jacobs is doing right now. Why? Who knows? That's going to put... What? What is that all about, Jax? You grab that and put that over there. No, go over here. So this is what Jacobs does with his spare time. But please, please, that's just really odd. So if you want to join Jacobs and check out his stream, pop in there, say hi, and please drop a like, get subscribed, hit the bell so that you can see more weirdness like this. What? Is this a school project, mate? It's got to be a school project. That's live ants. I mean, that's original content right there. That, you know, and I'm not taking the mic. That is original content, something I've never seen. And the weird thing is, I could probably sit and watch this for hours because they do all sorts of things. Depending on how many is in there, the kind of things they might do, they might set up a colony, all sorts of stuff. Anyway, I didn't realize, okay, this is one thing to do. I'll leave this on all day. And I've got a benchmarker computer. Why not? Exactly. You know, the whole point, if this is something he's interested in, if something he's doing, that is what you do. I'm going to keep this on here now. That is what you do on YouTube. You know, the only way, and I've been telling my mate James, who's in the chat, you know, because he's just starting. He's got fledgling channel. He's got a YouTube channel, Wildlife of Adventures. I think it comes up as Wildlife OA or something like that. I can't remember how he put it. But James, if you're there, look, he's putting something in there. What? That is that sugar water? Is that honey or something in that little piece of foil? Ooh! Once they know it's there, they're gonna. There's something there. They're gonna get there. Let's hope one doesn't drown. We're gonna have the first live ant death on stream. That'll be so horrible. But yeah. Anyway, get in there. Drop a like. Say hi. Yeah. Well, that is he either melted a sugar cube or there's honey. It could be melted. I'm just yeah. How odd. You don't know why. What are you doing, dude? I was bored. Oh, I see. That's the whole point. And you can see there, but this is a gaming channel, and I know what you're thinking. What is there to do with what I'm showing to do with gaming? Well, look, there's an Xbox One S behind there, so shut it, right? It's good. Gaming enough, eh? Gaming enough. That's right. Yeah, thank you. I can do, Linus, if you ever hear, it is honey. I knew it was. Speaking of honey, no, it's not. Get it for your browser. You can save some money. Honey saves you money. Yeah, I know. Linus, I can do rubbish segues as well. Not that Linus would ever watch this channel. But check out Linus Tech Tips. It's really, really cool. Anyway, one thing I just want to say. Happy birthday to Michael Patrick, or as you all know him, Billy. It was his birthday yesterday, and if you haven't checked out his Facebook, he is going to be doing, he's been doing a charity link on his Facebook page, you know, and so instead of getting him presents and stuff, people have been donating, which I know a few of us on here have, and that's brilliant to support a charity like that. So Michael, happy, happy birthday. I am so, so pleased for you. Love you so much, and if you catch this one, it will be post-live because you're not here, because some people can't stop themselves from going to bed. But that's why he doesn't see my streams, and that's why I never see his, because he's in bed when I'm in bed, and I'm in bed when he's in bed. No. You know. Anyway, hashtag blame streak. That's the end of this one. I've got to go. I've got to get some work done. Oh, look. 8:58. First time I've ever been early for work. They noticed it. Yes. It's a bit going to be beyond. Oh, look at that one there. He's going for it. But if you want to carry on watching this one, you need to go over to Jacob's channel. The link is in there. Go for it. Drop a like. Get subscribed. Hit the bell. Do the same here if you will. That would be great. Because if, you know, not that this is about numbers, but if I can get to the point where this channel gets monetized, I can do more stuff. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for coming in. No, that's wrong. Wrong button. Video button. Thanks for coming in. So what we're going to do, again, for Mr. Billy, we're going to go out on a birthday high. So, that New York City work this week. What's that? There. He's in New York City for work. Is he? Well, hopefully he'll see this anyway. But yeah, guys, thanks for coming in. Thanks, Small Tummy. I appreciate again you being here. I know I've not been doing anything on Twitch. That's because my restream.io just doesn't seem to want to handle two links. But hopefully I'll get it sorted out. You'll get those notifications when it happens again. And I'm sure you will again send off my Twitch stream as you always do. So Superboo, thank you. Intrigue Gaming, thanks for coming in, buddy. I know these ones are short. I wish they were longer, and maybe one day they will be. We'll see how we go. And James, you're there. I'll try and catch up with you later. Well, I will see you later. I'll see you later. Don't forget we're at Jenny's later. Jacobs, keep on doing your ant thing. Yeah, my internet's going a bit funny. As other my internet or yours. But yeah, no, the ants are definitely starting to crawl around there. Anyway, brilliant. What else we got? Zio was coming in. Oxo Good was here. So many peoples was here. Super Saiyan, Super Boo, probably already mentioned you. Anyway, right. Gotta go. And for you, Billy, this one's for you. Love you, mate. Love you all, guys. Take it easy. And I will see you. Well, the next one will probably be Monday. We'll see. Hit the bell and you'll find out. Until next time, stay in the game. Or if you're the ants, stay in that honey. We'll be right back.